Welcome to the 50th lecture of digital electronic subject. So in lecture number 49 we were dealing with half subtractors, and there we have got half subtractor with 6 number of NOR gates. So in this lecture we are trying to reduce the number of NOR gates to 5. That is already crux of this lecture. So coming back to some recap about this half subtractor, so we are having the two table and min term form and max term form. Min term form is sigma m 12 and borrow is sigma m 1, and for max term form difference is pi m 03 and borrow is pi m 023. And the expression for the difference and borrow, this d and b, is obtained as a xor b and a bar b, and we have realized it using xor gate. And this is the expression what we have derived for difference and borrow. Now coming into a simple expression of this difference and borrow. Okay, so what is difference? So difference, you are getting it as a or b. I am taking this expression. Difference is a or b and a bar or b bar. Difference is a or b and a bar or b bar. And borrow, what is borrow? Borrow in a simple form, we have derived it already. Borrow, you can derive it as, yeah, borrow you can derive it as a bar b or b b bar. Yeah, it. A bar b or b b bar. Okay, so I am writing in that way. Now, see, coming into difference. Difference I can write it as A bar and A or B, or B bar and A or B, and B bar and A or B. So this stands for difference. Now, if you are looking to this term, if you are looking this A bar or A B, okay, A bar or A or B, how I can write this? By De Morgan's law, we can write it as A or B bar, the whole bar. Okay, that is same as A bar and A or B bar bar. What is it? That is A bar dot A or B. Okay. Similarly, you can write B bar or A or B as B or A or B, the whole bar, bar. Therefore, we can write difference as, therefore, we can write a difference term as combination of 1 and, combination of 1 and 2. So, what is it? That is B or A or B bar, the whole bar, or A or B the whole bar, A or B the whole bar. A or B the whole bar bar, or A or B the whole bar bar. A or B the whole bar bar. Now what is D bar? Okay, so that is regarding difference. Yeah, so difference that you get does B or A bar B bar the whole bar, or A or B bar the whole bar. Okay, now okay, so again, if you need to realize it using NOR gates, what is D bar? D bar is B or A or B bar bar, or A or B bar bar the whole bar. Okay, therefore what is D? D is B or A or B bar the whole bar, or A or B bar 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 whole bar and complement it. Okay, so this is basically in NOR form. Now coming to the borrow part. Okay. Coming to the borrow part. Borrow is basically A bar B. Or you can write it as borrow is A bar B. So borrow I am writing it as A bar B. Okay. The same thing I can write it as A bar and A or B. Okay. So that is same as A bar A or A bar B. Okay. This, if you are using the De Morgan's principle, you can write it as A or B bar, the whole bar. Right? So B is equal to A bar and A or B. You can write it as A or B whole bar. If you are demorganizing it, you will get it as A bar dot A or B bar bar. What is it? That is A bar dot A or B. That is the same as this expression. Okay. So you got this is in again in NOR form. Therefore you got a difference and borrow in NOR form. And what is the difference? The difference is you can write it as B or A or B. B or A or B bar, the whole bar, or A or B bar, the whole bar, complement of that and again complement of that. Right, double complement of that. Okay, that gives NOR form. And borrow, you can write it as A or B bar bar. Okay, so you can see that this difference and borrow both are in NOR forms. Okay, and you can also see that this borrow is an element of this difference itself. Borrow is an element of difference itself. That means if you are looking into these terms, you can say that it is a difference is a borrow is a factor or a borrow is a term inside difference itself. Now to realize it using NOR gates. Okay, first I have A and B. Realization using NOR gates. Realization using NOR gates. Okay. First, I'm having A and B. A is there. B is there. This node. So, what do you get? You will get A. You have B whole bar. That is again NOR with B. So, here what we have? B or A or B bar, the whole bar. Okay. Now next one is A or A bar A, and this one is also NOR with A. This is A or B bar, the whole bar. Okay. So I have got these two terms, this term and this term. Now you NOR it, NOR that too. So you got up to this complement. So one more complement is there. So you self-complement that. Go for self-complement. That means two inputs and NOR gates are exactly the same. So here you will get the difference. Okay. Now what is the borrow? Borrow you need to take, that is A or B whole bar. That means here itself you are getting the borrow term. So if you are taking it out, you will get the borrow. So how many NOR gates are used? Here you are using only 5 NOR gates. So this is realization with minimum number of NOR gates. Whereas in lecture number 49 we have realized this using 6 number of NOR gates and 5 number of NAND gates. Okay. So that is regarding this lecture. Okay. So from this lecture itself you will be able to know how to realize a XOR gate using minimum number of NOR gates using this principle. Okay, so that is regarding half subtractor, and in the next lecture we will go with full subtractor and its realization. Thank you.